A two-vehicle collision took place during the 5 p.m. rush hour on Lakeshore Drive at Charles Street on Wednesday evening. Emergency crews rushed to the scene, which caused a temporary lane closure heading south on Lakeshore while they cleaned up the debris. Paramedics were seen attending to one person while fire crews worked promptly to clean up the scene. Traffic did have a detour in the meantime while lanes were reopened a short while later.